songs recorded during the Nashville sessions, the marathon. They were on the albums Elvis Country and on the album That's the Way It Is, and also the album Love Letters, featuring that song by that gentleman back there. Another song on this album, and this song, I'd like to thank Elvis for cutting this song because it came in handy in 11th grade when I met a girl named Cindy. I met her twice, that's right. And this song, what I like about this song, James, this song was sung by a friend of yours in a John Wayne movie. Ricky Nelson sang this song with Walter Brennan in Rio Bravo. Cindy. James Burton's in Rio Bravo, y'all. Ricky was a special friend to you, wasn't he?
He was a great guy, and he was a good friend of Ellison. They used to play football together, and that was before I had the pleasure to meet Ellison and work with him.
So this song, Cindy, with Walter Brennan and Rick Nelson, you playing guitar, and it was because of you and those shots on the Ozzy and Harriet show, standing behind Ricky Nelson, Elvis Presley saw you and said, I want to get that guy right there in my band. You have a certain style that he saw that you still have.
Well, I was just very proud to work with this guy. He was fantastic.
We're thanking you to be here tonight. We want to thank Charlie and David. It's not over. But I think if she's out there anywhere from 11th grade, Cindy, this song's for you.
If I was an apple dangling from the tree, every time you pass me by, you take me by the beat. I wish I was a bluebird. In the morning.